This is my new 75-gallon chiclid tank. I got sand on the bottom with some river rocks that I bought at the local landscape store. Just put the fish in there and they seem to like it. They came out of a 55-gallon into a 75-gallon. I'm not sure what species I got. All I know is I bought the colorful ones, the pretty ones. I'm new to the cichlid tank stuff, so if you know any names, feel free to comment and let me know what they're called.